so disappointed you're not going to get to kiss anyone.
Okay.
I can help out that.
Of saying. Course. Four points. I was sure you were going to say that.
Take.
I'm not going to say that.
Episode 2.
3! Get it right! Sorry.
Take 3. Stop confusing the matter.
Good afternoon and welcome to Hot Points. From London, I'm Sam Lightning. And today we are discussing the topic of the effects of the recent Greek elections. Here is the situation as we know it. During the Greek bailout, a giant sum of money was offered to Greece for their survival. That sum of money equals to 319 billion euros, which is $363 billion, and in pounds sterling, that's 239 billion from the nearby 30 countries of the European Union. Today, we are going to be talking this matter with, first of all, Hussein Wasim, who is a public services student and knows much about the current subject, and Lydia, who I believe is Greek. And Lydia, who
keep going,
is...
Keep going, start the whole thing again. We'll keep rolling. Just start the whole thing again.
You sure about this?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, and...
I don't know how to introduce you. That's what I'm saying. I don't know how to introduce
okay.
you.
Okay.
And my
no, 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 we're just going to keep everything going. Just going to keep everything going, all
right? Lydia, should I start from Lydia?
A Greek student that studied science at Westminster City of...
I'm just going to say a Greek city of Westminster college.
Student. You don't need to go into depth about it. They can introduce themselves further. Just tell them like their basic role or their basic thing. Student, I think. A Greek student, blah, blah, blah. Okay, let's start again looking at this camera down here.
But I'm not Greek.
Okay, and...
Way. I just said my name is Greek.
Action.
Good afternoon, and welcome to Hot Points. From London, I'm Sam Lightning. Today we are going to be discussing the topic of the recent Greek elections and the effects that are caused by that election. Here is the situation as we know it. When the Greek bailout happened and the country went bankrupt, a lot of money was thrown at Greece by the European Union for their survival. That money accounted for 319 billion euros, $363 billion and 239 billion pounds sterling. Today to discuss the matter with us is Hussein Wasim, a public services student, and Lydia, a sciences student who is also Greek. Guys, we've just had this election and we've had the victor, of course, which is Alexis Tsipras of the Syriza party, and they very highly believe that the situation in Greece that amounted to a lot of austerity and humiliation should never continue. But at the same time, their primary policy was to, in fact, get rid of the debt that Greece was under, that was causing these situations. What do you think? Should they be allowed to get away with the debt? Should we consider the humanity, or should we go for the economics? Hussein?
Well, in this, Britain's economy is very stable now because of what's happened, what the Conservatives have done, even though their methods were here and there. But this general election kind of muddies things up a bit, doesn't it? Because, like, what do they believe? Like, how are they planning to pay us back? Like, how are they, like...
Well, they're, according to their policy, their primary policy is to renegotiate, which basically they are aiming never to do so.
That doesn't really make any sense.
I know, yeah. That is exactly the problem. And I thought you studied this over a second.
I did, but I didn't study the exact deep in... Okay.
Can we cut this bit out?
Yeah.
Let's start over with the question.
I'm trying to get it all right in one thing, because otherwise the editing...
Fine, restart. We'll restart.
Okay, let's go over the points. So first of all...
Okay, let's go over the points.
We will try and do it all in one.
Can you shut the cameras, because it's just going to take it off.
If there's another mistake, we're just going to keep rolling with it.
Let's do a
whole clean thing. Yeah. We're going to keep rolling. Okay.
No, give me a sec. Let's have 1 minute,
okay? We're not going to
start again. Okay, yeah, sure. You got, like...
Apparently we are.
As long as you want, yeah.
No, let's just ask him. Again.
It's gonna be difficult. Like,
no, it's gonna take sure, ages, I make sure. Really, guys.
Okay. No, okay. Next slot, we're gonna do it all over for half an hour. Okay. I'm gonna restart this timer, and half an hour, we're gonna get it done.
Right. Should we note down whatever?
Starving. You guys need to buy me lunch.
That I could do it.
Lunch. Yeah, you can do it.
Oh my goodness, you could get us sued for that.
What?
Okay. I will definitely.
What would you pay her?
Right.
I'm just giving you a bad idea.
Yeah.
Alright, so first of all,
I want to talk about Greece. You know what? Let's not talk about the general election here. Let's talk about the general election that's just happened in Greece, right?
Yeah, of course.
He's been voted in, and his primary policy is to never pay us back. Okay, he's saying that
he didn't say he won pounds back. They just wanted to renegotiate
means one of their requests was to the European Union that they should give them what it's called an economic haircut.
I know.
Basically means that they don't have to pay back the debt. They say, let's forgive the debt and start from zero.
That's not a small amount of money either.
I know, it's an insane amount of money. Yeah. So here's what I want to focus on is...
right, okay.
Yeah, so just, you know, get around that.
Are they in any position to pay us back, though? Like, even a remote part of the money that we're
How would
them?
They pay you
exactly
back?
Not right now.
So that's what we're talking about. We have to talk about the morality.
Yeah, but what if they, if they don't pay you back, what would we... What
what's our option?
How do we get those money back?
If we if we really want the money, they're not willing to pay us back. Our only other option is to take Greece's land.
Well,
that would be good for Great Britain's...
Yeah, but
because
hostile
Greece,
takeover,
tourism and we can go there for holidays.
Yeah, they wouldn't
you
be happy. Wait, first of all, the reason I brought up our general election was because of our economy, like what they're doing.
No, I'll go into
further
back, because the Conservatives are going to lose a lot of vote off this.
Yes, exactly, because they want to change
now?
The EU. I just read a bit of everything, didn't have too much time. But the thing is, though, like, the philosophers...
Is this a real thing? Is this a real thing now, or are we going to start over again?
No, we're going to start all over again.
Yeah, this is off.
Okay.
This is all off record.
Yeah, because wasn't the last prime minister? I don't know. Wasn't he like not Greek? The last prime minister.
I don't know. It doesn't really matter though.
No, because like it kind of shows like why did these guys win? They're pro left and like whatever. I'm not too.
Oh, they're very left.
Yeah, they're
very
left. But I heard like did they?
And they have relations with the Russians.
The Russians.
Yeah, they do.
What's the name of the one that?
The fascism.
The allies. It starts with P.
Never mind. Yeah. Okay, guys,
it's
very
complex topic.
It is, and I'm going to...
All right, and don't worry if there's any mistakes. We'll just... If you notice any mistakes, just kind of change the topic and just move on to something else.
Okay, and you're going to
edit...
Kind of
like as smooth as possible,
Okay.
We'll try, but the thing is that we want to kind of have it in as, like, in 30 minutes as natural and honest as possible.
Good thing we didn't do this live. Quite
good thing.
If we did this live, no, it's not a problem. The reason I'm so aware is because we're not. Yeah, the reason I'm so aware we're not doing this live is the reason we keep stopping. If we were doing this live, we'd take it in one go and go.
Mm-hmm. Okay, well then let's just imagine we're doing it live and just
you're
go
gonna
with
watch
one.
This tonight, guys. It's gonna be exciting.
Right.
Yeah. It's gonna be on there tonight.
Okay.
Ready? And. Can you make sure that you're not checking your phone and check the camera? Not like the last last camera.
Okay, you
get
let's do
not
this.
Like
okay. Let's not stop now. Let's do this live.
Ready?
Yeah. Okay.
Alright, take three. Action.
Good afternoon and welcome to Hot Points. From London, I'm Sam Lightning. Today's topic, the recent Greek elections and the effects of it. On our economy, on our system, on our moral and ethical grounds.